Now to see who goes first. Roll. Alright, your call.
I'll go first.
Very good. Sharing the noble hierarch map. For whatever reason, I did not remember to bring my noble map. So, sorry. We could have had the deck mirror and the map mirror. Ooh. What do you say? I think it's fine. I'll keep. Hi, Noble. May I take my turn?
Yep.
Nope.
Fetch.
It would be a 2-2, but because of advocate, it's a 6.
Thank you, thank you. Gitaxian probe? I'm at 17.
Are you hard casting? Or?
No. I fetch first for deck thinning. Double days. Okay. I see. Crop rotation is our creature. That's fine. Do you mind if you play reveal?
Sure.
Lots of good draw power. Well, we may not have the room. If you don't, I don't blame you. Listener Elf? Days?
Yep.
Pass turn.
Listener Elf is down.
Obvious trop is obvious.
Oh, yeah.
Bunch of lands. Let me pull this all out.
Trop agent.
Windswept, Misty, Wasteland, Trop, and Blinded Agent. So I'll keep my hand revealed too.
That was what I was counting. It does.
Yeah.
Looks like he's probably going to draw.
Yep. Hi, Noble. Waste? The aggressive waste on the two nobles. Invigorate? Okay. Yeah.
I used to have a one of
Wasteland?
No, one of
Stifle?
Stifle.
Yeah. How's it looking?
No boss.
Okay. Just one?
Just one.
Okay. Pass turn.
No triple invigorate?
No triple in. Well, I can't invigorate right now. You know, no forest. But yeah, I know what you mean. Let me grab my... You can keep playing. I'm listening. I'm just grabbing dust.
I'm gonna brainstorm.
Seems good. You know what? These life totals probably don't matter, but we have Berserk, so we'll keep it up.
Fetch?
Yes.
And then I'm going to play...
Yes.
Go ahead.
Misty Fetch?
Yep.
Now a chop. Combat?
Sure.
Yeah.
Well, I don't want to. I'm not playing with enough.
Just one?
Okay.
Whew, last turn. Yeah, I hear you.
Brainstorm.
Yes. Uh-oh. Brainstorm fetch. Ancestral recall.
Well, that's fine in your deck.
That's a rough decision. Combat.
Yes. Take three. Invigorate. Seven. No berserk.
No berserk.
All right. You give me one turn to answer here.
And you gain three?
Yes. That matters.
My. Good.
Brainstorm?
Sure.
Yeah, we're scooping up. That's not. Say we did. Double days. Yeah. That'll do it. That sounds stupid, and I love it. Whee! We'll need those soon enough. I've killed people with Noble Hierarch before, so I'd like to leave the life total on.
I mean, it's a little wonky with Invigorate because they just gain life, but it can be done.
With Berserk, it somewhat mitigates that, but yeah, it's not quite where we want to be. I hear you, man. I'll keep. T1 Glistener Elf.
Hey, David.
Days?
Ouch. That hurt.
Sorry.
Go ahead. Got punished for playing Forest.
Rip. Combat?
Yeah. Just one.
Pass turn. Ink Moth. Necropede. Blighted Agent with a strong force of will. Yeah, it's for the mirror. Necropede is for the mirror. Just a little more. I'll play your build again. Yep. Yep. Force of Will pitching Blighted Agent. It's a little bit awkward with the Ink Moth Nexus already out. I still think that's the right thing to do, though.
Yeah.
Noble?
Sure.
Yeah.
Two.
Last turn.
This is all clear.
We are, yeah. Yep. No blocks.
Go ahead.
All right. Combat? Two?
Sure.
Main two?
Hell of that beer.
Yeah, this is the definition of fun.
The no pump 1-1 beat down.
Last round of standard on the TV.
Last turn. Yeah, well, we may have to finish this later. We'll see if we can finish this one. Owen.
This is awkward. This is really awkward. Think I'll lose. I don't see a way to play around it.
Around the...
No, just you blocking with 8 mom. Not long enough.
Part of the reason I played the Necropede is because infect creatures always kill each other regardless of pumps.
Good.
With this?
Yeah.
So if you just try to play the attrition game... Oh, that's a good card right now. Alright. Combat? Two? Yes. Not that one.
Oh, yeah, that doesn't work. No box. Just two?
Just two. Last turn.
At 7, you flush a storm and one other card?
Yes. That's a lot of cards in hand. Resolves.
Pass.
Combat?
Well,
I am going to force you to block. Okay. Ingmoth trades.
Yep.
Put you to 9.
Yep.
9 is not there. 9 is not 10. Faster. Oh, hiya. I think that's my opponent.
Okay.
Hey, Owen, right?
Yeah.
Can we have just one moment?
Yeah.
Sorry.
It'd be great.
Results?
Reserve.
Submerge. You control a forest, and I control an island. It puts it on top of your deck. It spins it.
I don't see a point in doing all the math because I think I just lose anyways.
Clusterstorm?
That's for 4?
Yeah, Invigorate, Berserk, Submerge, Vines, 5.
Yep.
Alright, that's game?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll do game 3 after this round. We don't have the time.
Yeah, Daze doesn't get there against Flusterstorm.
No. No, it does not. Sorry, my friend. Alright, my friend.
You can use that in basically any situation.
That's right. You can use it as a compliment, use it as an insult. As dumb as a sack of bricks, bless her heart. Here we go. Here we go. You know, I know this is supposed to be her, like, praying or meditating or whatnot, but sometimes she looks like she's been staying up for an awfully long time. And sometimes it just looks like, oh my god, I have to deal with these people. And you're on the play, I take it?
Yeah, I'm gonna keep.
Alright, I will keep. Yeah. Okay. Chop. Noble. Daze. Don't daze me, bro. Pitch a brainstorm.
Sure. There's a force call.
Alright. Pass turn. And I didn't have that earlier, otherwise I would have forced the Glistener Elf. Take it. How much you want to hit before?
That's good. Just one.
Just one?
Yeah.
All right.
Go ahead.
Ink Moth. Yay. Pass turn.
And then I'm like, oh, well,
I'm just kidding. Okay, so now I'm sorry. All right. Results? So, sriracha flavored, I'll say it, snack mix. Leave out the brand. It's pretty good. I'm a fan.
Trying to think what time we're on. Did I play this turn? Or was that last turn?
You dazed, so yes. Because you went land, glistener elf, I played.
That was the turn before.
Wait, okay, right? Yeah, you're right.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
So I still got a land drop this turn?
Yes. Might be.
A bit blowing up in your face. I have had over a year.
I'm still on top. Land drop.
Yeah, rainstorm and fetch land.
Yeah, it's nice to find a fetch land.
He had to let us know that he had to go pee.
I'm gonna pass.
Oh.
Hey, do you want credit for yours?
Stay there. Anime? Hey, ah, exalted.
Take two. That one resolves.
Berserk?
Fetch.
Okay. Going for the super lethal. Maybe we get there, maybe we don't. I don't. With that many cards in hand, though, I'm not feeling too good about this. I'm not feeling too well at all.
Vines.
Force.
Do you have force?
I do. Force pitch submerge.
Yep.
Oh my god. Oh man.
I mean,
and that invigorate.
Invigorate, berserk, force backup.
I've had a feeling. I had a feeling that was coming. I had to. Okay, well, so that's a thing. And you would have got, even if I blocked with a noble, I'm already at one, so you would have gotten me one more turn later.
Yep.
Would you like to play against another of my decks?
Sure.
There can only be one T1 this round. Oh, for sideboards. I sided in 5 cards. Let's see. First, let me show you what I took out. This may not necessarily be right. Becomements, 4 Gataxian Probes. I already know what you're playing, and it's banned in modern. No. It seems like it's the easiest one to take out. It's already like the most flex slot of them. I like the card draw, and I don't want to drop to too few blue cards, but I'm bringing in a lot of blue cards for force as well. Speaking of which, you saw submerge, so Force of Will submerge, as well as submerge, so 2 submerges. It's not just for Infect, it's for Delver and whatnot as well.
Yep.
And Bug, it's a good card. It's a good card. Flusterstorm, there's one in the main, one in the side. And then, so I'm assuming, do you do the 3 Force of Will in the main, one in the side? Yeah, me too. I like that. And then Necropede for the mirror. This one is for the mirror.
And I have 2 submerged in the side. I don't have any Fluster Storms. I need Fluster Storms.
Storm is a match. And sometimes we can beat them on turn 2, and sometimes we poke them.
I feel like Cluster Storm is always better than Spell Pierce.
Isn't it?
Or Instant Sorcery.
Instant Sorcery is the trick. Yeah. Spell Pierce can hit walkers and artifacts and enchantments.
Yeah.
Such that they are. Yeah, so I've run in the main board my counterspell package. I have 3 Force of Will, 1 Spell Pierce, 1 Fluster Storm, 1 Stifle. So I'm all over the place. But because we have so much draw power, 4 Probes, 4 Brainstorms, we can kind of get away with it a little bit. If I need one more flex slot, I'll throw in a Ponder. You know.
So something upside down. There it is. Come on, man. What are you doing?
I'll do it. And then, so for the rest of my sideboard, really quickly, we have Bajuka Bog for graveyard decks. Drop rotate for it. Dryad Arbor for Liliana. Grafdigger's Cage for graveyard decks. Notwithstanding like lands. Hydro Blast, Urn. Caracas, Sneak and Show, and Reanimator.
Mm-hmm.
2 Crows and Grips, Chalice.
Yep.
A few other decks, but Chalice. Life from the Loam. That's a sneaky little thing I've been trying. It doesn't beat Swords to Plowshares, but if they're, say, like a Sultai deck, or Sultai Bug deck, or they're Jund, this allows me to keep getting back Ink Moth Nexus. It beats the removal. So that's one. Meek Stone, which is for Delver and other big decks. Delver, all of their creatures will eventually get to the point where Meek Stone keeps them tapped. And Viridian Corruptor as another artifact hate. Also to beat Chalice. And it gives me, if I just need more creatures because they're killing all mine, this gives me another one to bring in.
What's your other deck?
You'll see in a sec. Well, okay, I'll tell you. It's lands. I'm going to try out lands.
Oh, okay.
Well, actually, let me try out something else. It's a 4-color Leovold. I haven't got the chance to play that one yet.